The last picture in the Jerusalem series is a Scotsman who I met last fall when we were waiting for a bus. He was standing at the bus station also in his kilt, his regalia there, and was somebody spoke English. And when we were chatting, and I helped him decipher the buses, and I asked if I could take his picture. He agreed, but he told me he liked being in Israel, liked the way the people behaved towards him. But one thing really annoyed him: people kept asking him if he was Irish.